Western Wyoming, trying to get us a Merriam on our quest for the Grand Slam. I just dropped off my good buddy Josh Grossen Bacon and Walt Gabbard. We're gonna try to strike this one. Y'all ready? Couldn't quite course them. They'll tell you where they are. You just gotta listen and pay attention. Let's see if we can get them to respond. None of those techniques work. You can always try the gobble. Gobble, gobble, gobble! Did y'all hear them? Let me try it one more again. Gobble, gobble, gobble! They're that way. They're that way. They're so close I can smell them. Stumbled upon two herds. Remain calm and focused. And don't breathe. They can smell your breath. Don't even breathe. They can see the whites of your eyes. And most importantly, don't ever lose focus. I can hear them, but I can't see them. I can hear them grunting and strumming. Best thing to do in this type of situation is be very, very quiet. Boomed.
I'm coming straight. I don't think I can.
Don't miss turkeys. They surround you when you go after them. Scott, I'm gonna get you back for that, man. You see the spurs on that one? He's looking at me like drumsticks.
I got to go, y'all. I got hunting to do. Holla at you.
We hunt the world, y'all. Southern style, just some good old boys. Whitetail, monster bears, country boys making noise. Hell, turkey, pronghorn. Get your hunt on, bows, guns, having fun. This gets the hunting done.
run the world, y'all Southern style. Just some good old boys, whitetail, monster bears, country boys making noise. Elk, turkey, pronghorn, it's time to get your hunt on.